Novena to Saint Martha. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Daily Prayer. Lord Jesus, our Divine Master, as an itinerant preacher in Israel, you did not have a comfort of a home. You had nowhere to lay your head, but you had friends who gave you welcome, ministered to your needs, and listened to your words. You were most welcome in the house of Martha, Mary, and Lazarus of Bethany. They loved you, and you loved them in return. Lord Jesus, I pray that through the merits and intercession of Saint Martha, you will grant me the grace that I need at this moment of my life. Pray in silence for the particular intention. And you, dear Saint Martha, pray for me to the Lord, as you did during your lifetime on earth. I believe that whatever you ask for my good, the Lord will grant to me. Amen. Prayer for First Day. Lord Jesus, our Divine Master, you called the first disciples to be fishers of men and women. They abandoned their nets, their boats, and their families to follow you. But you also had disciples who remained at home like Martha, Mary, and Lazarus. They too serve you while remaining at home, ready to welcome you when you visited. Through the intercession of Saint Martha, grant me the grace to be faithful to my life's vocation and to serve you and our brothers and sisters, whether as priests, consecrated people, or lay faithful. Teach me that my first calling is to love, and to love is to fulfill the commandments. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth, as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sinned against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Martha, pray for me, that I may be worthy of the promises of Christ. Closing Prayer. Father, your Son honored Saint Martha by coming to her home as a guest. By her prayers, may I serve Christ in my brothers and sisters, and be welcomed by you into heaven, our true home. I ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.